somebody has to join for computer science engineering. Why should he or she join Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham? And if so, why should she or he join your department at Amrita School of Engineering, Bangalore? Over to you.
Okay. So Amrita stands for value, and Amrita gives education for life, and it has been taken care in the curriculum. We make sure we give a state of art technology and make them educate in the a discipline in which he is specializing, and you make sure that he has got not only his mental, his intellectual growth is there. We make sure he's mentally stable. We have other programs which helps him to make sure that he is able to be a stabilized and a right person to make the right decision at the right time. And this blend of mental and physical and technical expertise, which is being spread by every faculty who also imbibes all these values, I'm sure none of the universities tries to provide it. And if you look at the general structure of your university, the university has got international collaborations, and the university has got an interdisciplinary approach, which is, as we told, this is era of interdisciplinary, but Amrita by itself has been already having interdisciplinary. The engineering department is connected with other healthcare or any other sectors of discipline, and students are allowed to move around all these and do projects. And then you have you know what is the grassroots of the country, that is the villages. So you expose the students to give an opportunity to go there and see what is the real problem in the grassroots and try to solve it, which is again an added value which you never get in any other and we are assessment system, which is a continuous assessment system, and the learning platform is such a way that you learn and you try to adapt it and then you try to solve it. And so this blend of all these components makes us a lot of difference, which none of the university can give it over here. And we teach them the main purpose, that you are there to serve the humanities and you are not here for anything else. I think
serving the humanity, that's right. What are your future plans in the next 10 years regarding your computer science department? What are your plans in the future? You must prepare yourself to face 2025, 2030. So what are your plans for your department?
Okay. So as I told you, that when we started the branch, we had only the base core computer science undergraduate and postgraduate, and we moved on now to artificial intelligence in the undergraduate level, and postgraduate level we have a data science, so which is in a state of requirement of what is existing in the current. But if you want to look at the future of what we want to do, as we see ourselves as an integral part of every discipline. Okay, so AI or artificial intelligence or data analytics is going to be integral part of every sector, every manufacturing sector, every healthcare sector, every education, or if you can look at you name anything across over here, it is going to be autonomous. So we try to prepare ourselves in such a way that we become more interdisciplinary. So we just try to open up all emerging technologies, like something called as virtual reality, augmented reality, gaming, and big data analytics, Internet of Things, graphics, computer graphics, and all how to be integrated to the problem solving, connected to these different disciplines. So that is our pathway, which is the need of the hour, because we are moving towards an era of autonomous. We are moving to an era of autonomous. So we are just planning ourselves how to solve all other discipline problem and making CSE as an integral part of it. So that's how we are planning to go ahead with the labs.